Okay. I came up with this little lick a little while ago, and all it is, it's in G. Then you got A and D, or D over F sharp. Okay? That's all it is, just G major triad, A major triad, and D major triad. Okay? So here's the lick. Two, three, four. So this part is going over the G. I'm ending on the third, which is a B. That's why it works. Then I'm going to here. Then I'm playing the root of the A. Then I'm going to the walking up a half step. I'm approaching it from a half step down to the G. So that's all it is.